The California Air and Army National Guard participated in the International Area Firefighting Show and Conference that was hosted by CAL FIRE and attended by delegates from throughout the world.
We're at McClellan Airfield, used to be McClellan Air Force Base, Sacramento, California. We're here for a, I hate to use the word conference, but it's an aerial firefighting expose, different kinds of equipment here from all different walks of life, military and civilian. We brought our C-130J model with the MAPS 2 system installed on it. We brought it up here just for the folks here to have a look at it and see what our capability is. Well, we have a pretty strong and unique relationship not only with CAL FIRE here in the state, but also with the Forest Service. We've been doing MAPS, modular airborne firefighting, now for close to 25, 30 years, and most all of it's been with the Forest Service. But like I said, here in the state of California, we've been working with CAL FIRE. We got a pretty strong relationship with them.
The rotary side of the California National Guard Aviation displayed the UH-60 Blackhawk and the newly introduced UH-72 Lakota helicopters.
The California National Guard is here to support the International Firefighting Conference, to share our experiences and to show the benefits of our model and how we support domestic operations and civil authorities in aerial firefighting suppression. It seems to be working very well. They're very curious to see our model of how we have operating agreement or interagency agreement with the state, how we use our military equipment, the incident command structure that we use, and the utilization of already bought, used, trained air crews and equipment in support of fire suppression. So they've been really curious and very interested to see how we do it. And the response, I think, has been very positive.
Delegates from throughout the world came to participate in aerial demonstrations, discussions, and networking.
We exchange ideas and concepts of aviation aerial firefighting and kind of where the world is and where the technology is and where we're going. A lot of countries come and look at us as a leader along with our U.S. Forest Service cooperators as well.
The Guard's long-standing partnership with CAL FIRE has proven to be an asset in firefighting efforts for the Golden State.
We have a very good relationship. We work with them in their fixed-wing program through the MAVS 2 program. They have their aircraft out of Channel Islands here, specifically in California. We do state activations with them and train very closely with those people, as well as the helicopter rotor wing side, the three facilities being Stockton, Mather, Los Al. And their helicopters are the Blackhawks and the Chinooks, and the recent addition of the Lakota is going to become an asset for command and control over fires that will be available to us this fire season. So we're looking forward to that new tool joining in on the battle of the wildland fire.
For the California National Guard Public Affairs, this is Master Sergeant David Leffler.